one day because of his sacrifices, others like him would profit from the profound privilege of calling this campus home.
On Monday, one former student who is considered to be a pioneer at the University of Arkansas was honored for his time at the University Law School, as well as his many other accomplishments. Christopher Mercer received the Silas Hunt Legacy Award for his lifetime achievements, which include being the third African-American student to graduate from the U of A Law School in 1955.
Serious form of poverty to have no friend. To be without a friend is a serious form of poverty. So I encourage you all to be millionaires. Go out and make some friends.
Mercer's legacy continues in the U of A Law School today, with 17% of students currently in attendance that are in fact minorities. Director of Communications for the Law School, Andy Albertson, believes the goal of the law school is to be representative of the state as a whole ethnically.
You've got a lot of folks from different ethnic backgrounds, different socioeconomic backgrounds, so we want to try to have that same sort of range of people at the law school, because When these students go out and become lawyers, they're going to be serving these same people across the state.
It's not only minority students that benefit from Mercer's legacy, but everyone through the marketplace of ideas that are shared on a daily basis here in the building located behind me.
It's important that you get more than one viewpoint anytime you walk into a classroom. It's all about exchanging ideas. So the more viewpoints you can get, the better you're going to do in the long run.
It's obvious Mercer's impact is one that goes beyond the confines of the University of Arkansas. He was also important to the civil rights movement, as well as the integration of schools across the South. The law school desires to have people from every race and background, and right now their focus is on recruiting Hispanic students. Diversity is something that the U of A Law School prides itself on, and they are striving to continuously improve for generations to come. Reporting for UATV, I'm Mark King.